All right, boys, you ready to play some Rock Band?
Yes.
Hey, Trump, what about you?
No, I don't want to play Rock Band.
But why not?
Guitar Hero is better.
Whatever.
I mean, he isn't wrong.
Shut the fuck up, Sleepy Joe.
Fuck you, you fucking twat.
Anyways, let's start a band.
Call it The Wall.
Let's call it The Ice Cream Truck.
What the fuck, Joe?
What?
Are you high?
Joe has ice cream in his head instead of a brain.
Bro, go kill yourself.
You first.
Okay, I'm just gonna start already.
This is going to be exciting.
Joe, if you don't shut your fucking ass up, I will come to your house and bang your wife 6 weeks from Sunday.
I would like to see you try, you fucking Oompa Loompa looking cunt.
Enough, both of you. We need to create avatars for ourselves. I'll go first.
Yeah, of course. Oh, look, it's the guy from Nickelback.
Oh, fuck off. Nickelback is a good band.
All right.
Oh my God, just hurry up already. Shouldn't take this long to name your character.
Trump, I'm using a fucking guitar.
Hurry up!
Okay, geez. Yeah, I kind of like the rock attitude.
Yeah, of course, old mama wants to be big.
Oh, it's an alien.
Not gonna lie, these face types are ugly as shit.
Yeah, and your face belongs in that shit.
At least my face doesn't look like a burnt chicken nugget.
Ooh, Trump, you just got roasted.
This is the closest thing I can get to.
None of these look good on you.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Bro, what the hell? You look like a high school kid.
Well, at least it's better than nothing.
Bro, your face looks like Frozone.
Well, Frozone isn't a bad character.
Oh shit, I forgot to plug in the microphone.
Yeah, of course you forgot to plug it in because you're sleepy.
A few moments later.
Okay, my character is done.
It looks nothing like you, Joe.
Okay, let's see what your character looks like.
With pleasure. My character is gonna be hot as fuck.
That's the biggest cap I've ever heard.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, well, sit down and watch me make a very hot man.
You sound like one of those gotcha people. Hi, guys. I'm going to show you how to make a very hot, sexy-ass man.
Both of you, shut the fuck up.
A few moments later.
And there you have it. That's how you make a hot man.
He looks like a Discord admin.
Man, fuck you.
All right, is everyone ready?
Yes.
All right, cool beans. Okay, what should we call our band?
Ice cream, man.
Oh my God, Joe, stop with the ice cream bullshit.
Why don't we call our band The Prez?
Oh, hell no, that sounds stupid.
Do you have a better name?
Okay, fine.
Sounds like pretzels.
Of course, Sleepy Joe has to bring up something that's food-related.
All right, boys, you ready?
I'm ready.
I've been ready ever since you started the game.
Yeah, fuck you, Trump.
Fuck you, too. Ew, I don't want to start at a small venue.
Trump, we just started this band a couple of seconds ago. All right, what song should we play?
Say It Ain't So. It's a really good song.
I don't know that song.
What the fuck, Joe? How do you not know that song?
I just don't.
Well, you better hope that we don't fail out on this song because of your sleepy ass.
Whatever, I need to use the restroom anyway.
Wow, Sleepy Joe has a tiny bladder.
A few moments later.
All right, I'm back.
Joe, what took you so long?
I've been holding this pee in for hours.
What the fuck? I picked guitar.
I guess the game really likes me.
Trump, what the fuck? You never played this game, but you're playing expert?
Because I'm not a pussy like Sleepy Joe.
We're going to fail out because of you.
We're going to be fine. Just trust me on this one.
I highly doubt it.
Oh, look, I'm T-posing.
You're ex-posing, you dumbass.
Trump, what the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, the track is too fast for me to focus. Oh, yeah.
You dumb fuck!
Are you gonna save me or leave me hanging? Oh, way to go, you fucking losers.
You're the one that's jumping on expert, though having no experience with this game. Okay, from now on, we are playing on a lower difficulty.
Sounds good to me.
Bro, the band name is garbage because their music is garbage.
Okay, this time I'm playing guitar. Trump, whatever you do, please don't fuck this up.
I can't make any promises.
I kind of know this song.
Thank God.
Trump, seriously. Trump, knock it off.
Cablamo.
Good job, Obama. You just ruined the unison bonus.
Oh, well, I'm so fucking sorry.
Hablamos.
Joe is asleep.
Joe, wake up.
Oh, shit, what?
We're still playing. Trump, don't you fucking dare. Oh my fucking God. Jesus, Trump, what is your problem?
I just think it's funny to fail out at the end of the song.
89%, that's not bad.
Trump, I was reading that.
We don't need to read that. Holy shit, look at that sexy girl right there.
You horny ass bitch.
Fuck you, Obama.
She doesn't look that hot, if you ask me.
Yeah, because your sleepy ass can't tell how hot she is.
I don't care about that.
Trump, what the fuck?
Sorry, the notes were going too fast.
Skill issue.
Besides, why did you pick her?
Shut up.
I can't run, I can't kick. What's the matter, babe? I'm feeling sick.
Yeah, I'm just going to fail because there's no point of saving it.
Trump, we were 70% from beating this song, and you fucking blew it.
Shut up, bitch.
Okay, let's try this again, and Trump, don't you fuck this up.
Okay, I won't.
Shit, I don't know this song.
Joe, get over yourself.
Holy shit, Joe just fell asleep.
Cablamo. Cablamo.
Holy shit, we actually got 5 stars.
There goes Joe falling asleep again.
Hey Trump, thanks for fucking up the unison bonus.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Trump, don't even think about it. Yeah, Trump, you did it again.
A few moments later.
Shit, Joe fell asleep.
Oh my God, only him.
Joe, wake up. Oh shit, what?
Oh shit, what the fuck is that?
It's the big rock ending.
Cablamo.
Oh shit, we actually hit that.
Hold up. Four times the money. Hell yeah, I want money.
Wait, if we don't get 5 stars, then we won't make any money. Let's go without it.
Okay, bitch.
Whoa, what's that?
Joe, those are percussion notes. Hit your mic. Or don't hit them, I guess. Holy shit, Donald, look what you did. Trump, what the fuck?
I'm sorry, not sorry.
Man, fuck you, Trumpy Trump.
No, fuck you.
Holy shit, I got 100%.
Yeah, on medium.
Okay, I think we have enough money to change our outfits.
Finally, I can get out of this poor clothing. Holy shit, Obama looks like a Christian rock star.
Okay, what's wrong with that?
Nothing, I'm just not a fan of Christian rock stars. My turn. You guys are gonna like my outfit.
A few moments later.
All right, here it is.
Oh God, that outfit looks weird.
Shut the fuck up, you twat.
Okay, my turn.
Seriously, Joe, a skeleton shirt?
Yes.
Whatever. Wait a minute, Joe, are you going to dress up as a fucking skeleton?
Yes, I am.
Oh my God, Joe, are you serious?
A few moments later.
Okay, I'm done.
Oh my God, Joe, you look like a fucking nerd.
Fuck you, I really like it.
Well, I don't like it. All right, looks like we're gonna do the Battle of the Vans.
Hey, I know, creep.
Good.
What the hell am I doing here?
Joe Biden and Hillary Clinton's relationship in a nutshell.
Man, fuck you.
Sorry, I don't want to have sex with you, Biden. What the fuck is that piece of shit?
It's a van, you fucking idiot.
I'm pretty sure they got this van in a junkyard.
Well, hey, at least it's better than walking to every show we go to every month.
Ah, whatever. Joe, please change your outfit. It looks stupid on you.
No, 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 no.
Joe, you look like a toddler getting ready for bed.
And you look like a fucked up Roblox character.
Joe, just change your outfit, please.
Ugh, fine. Okay, I changed it. Do you feel better now?
Yeah, and hold on, I want to change my makeup real quick. Okay, there we go.
Trump, you look like you've been eating baby food.
Shut up.